Hi guys, this is a test video of my webcam. I just bought a Xiaomi tripod and I'm using open camera and using both mic, my laptop mic and my phone mic. So when I'm watching it on my phone, so it looks like this. And when I am watching on the screen, it looks like this. And I have two views. The first one is this view. Okay, the first one is this view, which looks like good, not bad. And the second view I do have is the second side. Is this side? Okay, my this side. I will put this camera on the right of my desk, so it will show from here. Okay. And that now it is showing from here. Okay, so try doing some coding. Okay, after doing some stuff, I realized that I need two screens to do a better recording, because this type of things on my screen. Okay, so start a new project. Open this new project in VS Code. Well, I'm using Camtasia to record my screen, and I'm using a totally different camera, which is not linked to my computer, and I will merge the video with the help of Selena, of course. Hi, Selena. Okay, create a new file by app.js and write some code. Okay, hello world video recording. Save this and open terminal. Okay, so try running this app, not space app.js. Okay, hello world video recording is printed on the screen. Okay, that's all for now. This is the test video from my side. I recorded this video to test the noise level at this place and to check the quality of my video camera and the screen recorder. So, okay, let's see what happens.